Welcome to Rhyme City, a celebration of the harmony between humans and Pokémon.
Tim, your dad was a legend in this precinct. If you were anything like your dad...
I'm not.
I remember. You wanted to be a Pokémon trainer when you were young.
Yeah, that didn't really work out. Someone there? Whoever you are, I know how to use this.
Oh, jeez.
Here we go.
I know you can't understand me, but put down the stapler or I will electrocute you.
Did you just talk?
Whoa. Did you just understand me?
Oh my God! You can understand me!
Stop!
I've been so lonely!
They try to talk to me all the time. All they hear is Pika Pika.
You can hear him, right?
Pika Pika!
Yeah, Pika Pika Pika. He's adorable.
You're adorable. They can't understand me, kid.
Can no one else hear him? I don't need a Pokemon, period.
Then what about a world-class detective? Because if you want to find your pops, I'm your best bet.
We're gonna do this, you and me.
It brought us together, and that magic is called hope.
Listen up. We got ways to make you talk. Or mime.
Yeah.
So tell us what we want to know. Pipe. Yes, okay, I can. Shoving. Pushing. My problem is that I push people away and then hate them for leaving.
He's saying you can shove it.
What? I can shove it? Okay, that's it. No, we're switching roles. I'm bad cop. You're good cop.
No, we're not cops.
In my head, I saw that differently.